Bill.
Well, Eli, how you doing?
Doing good, cowboy. How are you?
I'm pretty good. I gotta tell you, though, I had the strangest day.
Really? Why don't you tell me about it?
Well, actually, I'd rather sing it to you, okay?
Sure.
When I was coming here today, I saw the strangest town, where everyone and everything was hanging upside down. In front of all the buildings, folks were hanging on their heads. And nobody rode on horseback, because horse rode him instead.
That's an incredible story, cowboy. Tall tales always tell, I've heard in quite a spell. You really told Whopper, you told him mighty well. In all the years I've traveled on a tall tale teller trail, I've never heard a tall tale teller tell a taller tale.
Well, fellas, those tales weren't that bad, but now it's my turn. I had a nice surprise today.
Sounds a bit far-fetched.
Well, then, you won't mind about me pushing this little button here, then?
Not at all.